not enough, no, no, no. As if it's not enough, no, no. As if it's not enough, no, no, no. As if it's not enough, well, there she goes. She looking for that pretty pussy. There she goes, there she goes, there she goes. Looking for that pretty pussy. Okay, so I turned this part from a big thing, so. But it fits very nicely in this song, right? So it goes like this, say, say. I built her a house, she said, that's just a shack. But a $10 meal, she said, thank you for the snack. I gave her 10 children, guess what? She wanna give them all back. There she goes, there she goes, there she goes. Looking for that 20%, yeah, yeah.
Man, tonight has been an awesome, awesome night. The fans came through, the sponsors came through. I think it's a great beginning to a whole other series of band night concert type of events. Of course, as you can see, it was a TML experience, and we went all out, our sponsors.
Today has really been awesome. It's one of those things where people kept on asking us, where are you going? Jazzville is closed. What do you mean? But for a place to be opened, for a band to come and perform, and for musicians to come and show up, and for a brand to be part of that, that shows how awesome some of these moments can be. Yeah.
It was difficult, to be honest. The pronunciations, the way they, some of the words are like soft D's and different kind of an R. So you really have to tune yourself into a different mode. But it was really fun.
Tonight was a very exciting night. You see, I'm still smiling up to now. I had a very energetic crowd that supported me from the beginning to the end, and so many people who had missed my performances over the years, because I used to perform so much until 2003 when I left the country. And tonight was kind of my major return, and I couldn't be more excited than this. It was very beautiful, very beautiful.
My experience today is my This is the first August 2019, you know. It's Amwati village. It's a nice place to be because I always be here. You see that jacket, I admired about that jacket. You see, I can talk about that jacket, but his jacket, it wasn't original. My jacket, the jacket always I'm putting on is original. This is what we meant by cowboy leather shops. So you see, why I was always admire his jacket, because his jacket was matching with my cowboy leather chap.
Now, many sobra jumwa. Umanyi bino ebintu biri materialistic things kati omuntu akwagala nnyo aba omuntu oyo atwala budde bwe avayo ku kyaliko ajana asasula sente ayaga kulaba kati sente zetukozesa okukuwa ebintu bino bivira ddala ku abantu ngaabo kitegera kati oba mu butuufu akyagala nsobola jimwa.